We have a special guest here visiting us tonight, so he is going to come out. Look, there he is. Here comes Santa Claus.
It was the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas would soon be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. When out on the roof there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what's the matter. When to what my wandering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer. With little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles, his coursers, they came. And he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen, and to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Dash away, dash away, dash away all. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work. He filled all the stockings and then turned with a jerk. And laying his finger aside his nose, and giving a nod up the chimney, he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team, he gave a whistle, and away they all flew, like a down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, or he drove out of sight, Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Thank you, Santa, for reading us that poem. And now we have a little present to return to you. We're going to sing a song for you. All right, so all my singers on the floor for a little Santa Claus is coming to town. And you are welcome to join us and sing along with us if you would like.
Bye.
grab some jingle bells and come right back on for some Up on the Housetop.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas.
I have to head back up to the North Pole. We only have 7 days till Christmas. But I thank you so much for having me, and I love the Christmas cheer. So Merry Christmas, and have a blessed, blessed New Year.
All right, there's a few students that I want to acknowledge on the next song, or couple of songs. We have Garrett Blackburn on drums back there. Leo Cerda on electric guitar. Giselle Hernandez, a former student, is going to be playing bass for us on the next few songs. Over on keyboard, I have Miss Gabriela Almeida. Madison Philpott. Raul Perez on ukulele. And all of the Music Club and Recorder Club on jingle bells and singing.
Thank you.
Christmas. We have another switch on the drums. Mr. Leo Serra is going to play We Wish You a Merry Christmas.
Feliz Navidad.
members and participating. We have a recorder solo coming up now by a young man who has been coming in early almost every single morning to practice his recorder. So we do recorder karate. You earn belts for each song that you can perform perfectly. And Carsten Guerrero is on his, going to be on his black bead, which is like, doesn't happen usually until fifth grade, and he's only in third, so pretty amazing. Put your hands together, Carsten. Miss Mackenzie Philpott is now going to play a solo for us. There's been a change on the program. She is going to be playing Jolly Old St. Nicholas. To pass out our words to Silent Night, Noche de Paz, while Miss Gabriela Almeida gets ready to play a beautiful rendition of Silent Night for us. I'd also like to invite out one of our first grade teachers, Miss Carla Kundit. She is going to be singing with us and doing a solo on the song as well. one of our favorites. And we have another teacher who is going to be coming up on stage to help us. Miss Libby, our new reading coach. All I want for Christmas is you. Last Christmas for you guys. have been working on a little, tiny little bit of this in class. And then our amazing DJ, MC, Mr. Doolin from JD Sound Productions, thank you so much for being here and doing this song for us tonight. Right after that, he's gonna hit it, and I know all of you are going to sing along once you know what this song is, and all of you guys are too. So just again, really quickly, thank you all so, so, so very much for coming out tonight, especially the short notice and the switch. It really means the world to me and all of the students. And I feel so incredibly blessed to be the music teacher here at Fellsmere Elementary because it's the most magical, amazing place on earth. So Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. And